Golfers ask me, how big a swing do I make when I'm chipping? And what I tell them is, trust your intuition. Here's how. Set up as if there's a ball there to the same kind of grass. Make a swing and hold the finish and say, is that the one? When you can answer, yes, that's the one, now your job is not to make the ball go in the hole, but just to reproduce the feel of that swing. Like this. And watch it snuggle up right next to the hole. So trust your intuition for better chipping.